Friends, for the next story, I need to move out of our studios straight to Samsung Opera House, जहाँ पे हम देखने वाले हैं the latest range of TVs coming straight from Samsung. So guys, as promised, I am out of the studio and right now I am at the Samsung's Opera House. और यहाँ पे Samsung just unveiled the latest lineup of AI TVs for this year. Guys, let me tell you, the TVs are fantastic because पहली बात, we have huge sizes going all the way up to 98 inches. And second thing, we have some amazing set of AI features packed in. तो यहाँ पे let's see up close how exactly are these Samsung's latest AI TVs. And उसके बाद I'll sit with Mr. Mohandeep to know more about these new TVs straight from Samsung.
Samsung, India's leading name in electronics, ने smart TVs के definition को literally redefined कर दिया है. Their 2024 lineup is here and it's all about AI-powered awesomeness. The Neo QLED 8K is the star. With its advanced NQ8 AI Gen 3 processor, तैयार हो जाइए for jaw-dropping clarity. AI picture technology and AI upscaling pro पुराने video content को near 8K visuals में transform कर सकते हैं. For sports fans, AI Motion Enhancer Pro tracks everything with zero blur. This beast even adjusts settings on the fly for movies and games. Craving 4K excellence? The Neo QLED 4K delivers with its NQ4 AI Gen 2 processor. Blacks are deep, colors pop thanks to quantum matrix technology. और ये boast करता है of the world's first Pantone validated display for accuracy. And don't forget the immersive Dolby Atmos sound. Dolby Atmos sound इसको एक ultimate home theater experience के काबिल बनाता है. Samsung अपने Indian users को समझता है. Cloud gaming लाता है AAA titles वो भी किसी console के बिना. The education hub makes learning interactive and smart yoga AI powered posture correction भी देता है. Say bye bye to your setup boxes. Apps are built right in. Plus enjoy over 100 free channels with Samsung TV Plus. Samsung's 2024 AI TVs are a tech lover's dream come true and prices start from ₹1,39,990.
तो दोस्तों, आज हम हैं टेक्निकल गुरुजी के साथ, तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं आज का एपिसोड.
ओके, हाउ डू यू थिंक कि AI से क्या होने वाला है? मतलब when you see me, when you hear about technology, the first thing that comes to mind is चलिए शुरू करते हैं. तो when I say AI TV, what comes to your mind? The first thing.
For a brilliant question, I think what differentiates AI is its capability to understand, let's say, the scenarios in which the content is being consumed. Let's say the content that is being consumed, its ability to understand, and then personalize the output to your liking.
फ्रेंड्स, आई वांट टू टेल यू समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. सो टीवीज यूज्ड टू बी डम्ब. मतलब आपको पता है, वो याद है टाइम जब यू यूज्ड टू गो ऊपर छत पे एंटीना हिला के और फिर आप टीवी देख रहे हो? मतलब वहाँ से हम आगे निकले. वी गॉट स्मार्ट टीवीज, बहुत हमने इसे अच्छे से एंजॉय किया. बट नाउ विद द AI TVs कमिंग इन, आई थिंक इट्स सेफ टू से दैट दीज वुड बी वन ऑफ द स्मार्टेस्ट डिवाइसेज दैट यू वुड हैव इन द हाउस.
एब्सोल्युटली.
आई मीन, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द फोन दैट हैज AI बिल्ट इन to the appliances with bespoke AI and now with the TV. I think AI is really, you know, taking this stretch ki whatever devices we use, they are getting really smart with time.
Absolutely. And I think, again, if I were to come consumer in, consumer wants connected, personalized and secure ecosystem.
Mr., how does the future look like?
I think without the device being in your face, without the requirements of doing settings, changing settings, being in your face, I think the expectation is that the devices are intelligent enough to solve whatever you are wanting to. And I think that's what we are building for.
Is it safe to say that technology, is the best when you don't know it's there?
Absolutely.
It should work behind the scenes.
Absolutely.
If I have to ask you, just picking in your favorite feature, I mean, of course, like, it's like picking a favorite child, but just saying.
But, you know, let me not say necessarily favorite, but I have a very, very heightened sense of, this entire issue of security. And for me, that is something that kind of...
brings you the peace of mind.
Yeah, so this peace of mind that also this Knox layer brings to your mind is is immensely important.
So guys, there you have it, the new TVs from Samsung. The AI is really taking the game to the next level. Matlab bahut mazedar tarike se. These new TVs are packing in the latest technologies. For example, things like the latest NQ8 AI Gen 3 processor, ya bolunga amazing quality displays, everything packed into this one gadget. Well, that's it for this story. Abhi break ke baad aapko batane wala hu ek bahut hi interesting tech tip.